All hail the god of all power supplies. I present you the ROG Thor. They say that people who are like really worthy only can lift this. So does that mean am I worthy? Never mind, I'm just joking guys. If you've got like enough cash, anybody can get this. So this is like the most expensive, premium, top of the line flagship power supply from Asus. So guys, if you remember a few days back in my other videos, I've told that I'm completely upgrading my gaming PC, right? So for that, I'm looking for all exclusive and exotic components like that Lamborghini motherboard, which I made a video on a few days ago. And this is the second exotic component for my PC, the ROG Thor power supply. This is a most exclusive and, you know, the best power supply in the market that offers some crazy features. Like this thing has a live OLED display on a power supply. Like a power supply with a display? That is crazy! And not just that guys, it comes with some really awesome other features as well. Like it's got completely customizable RGB lighting and it's a 80 plus platinum rated power supply. I'm like really excited to show you what this power supply is and what makes it unique in this video. So let's get started. So the ROG Thor from Asus comes in this sort of box packaging. It's a beautiful power supply box guys and has the ROG logo everywhere. The Thor actually comes in two variants. One is the 850 watt variant which I have currently and the other one is 1200 watts. And both of them are top of the line models with 80 plus platinum rating. As I mentioned before, it packs some crazy features which I'll tell you at a later part in the video. Just by looking at the box itself, you can tell that this is a premium quality item. We've got the ROG branding everywhere with a red and black color scheme. And going to the back, it features some of its highlights. Let me show you. This is the world's first PSU to come with an OLED display and has beautiful Aura RGB lighting that is fully controllable using the Aura Sync software. Okay, time to get started with the unboxing. Let me grab my knife and cut this seal on the box. Here we go. Wow, just look at that packaging. Says welcome to the Republic and has a nice circuit-like design everywhere. Looks like we've got two boxes on the inside. One must be for the accessories while the other for the power supply. So here they are. First we'll unbox the power supply and then I'll show you all the accessories. So here it is guys, our much awaited ROG Thor 850p. Oh my god, this thing is legit beautiful. Just look at that design. Awesome, right? We'll come back to that in a moment. Now let me quickly show you all the accessories in the package. So on opening the other box, there's a packet at the top which includes some cable management ties, cable organizers and paperwork. And below that, there's a big ROG carry bag and a mains card. So that's it, these are all the stuff we got in the box. If you're wondering what's inside this bag, you've got all the necessary power supply cables. Now since this is a very expensive PSU, it comes with two sets of cables. One is a high quality sleeved cable set to show off your power supply in style, while the other set comes with embedded capacitors in them to reduce the voltage rippling and handle heavily overclocked GPUs. So the choice is totally up to you as to which one you want to use. The sleeved cables look of really good quality, but I wish they came in red and black color combination to match up with the power supply. Anyways, now let's finally check out the product. Let me just take it out of this cover. Wow, guys, just look at this beauty. The price on the power supply says around 25,000 rupees, but you'll get it for around 23,000 rupees in the Indian market. Now that was to be expected because this is the ROG Thor, the god of all power supplies. I mean, just look at it. It's got a beautiful RGB ROG logo and a live OLED display that is fully customizable as per your needs. Holy moly, now this is the kind of stuff I get excited for. We've got the Thor branding, a wing blade fan at the top, and going to the back, there's a power switch and a 0 dB fan toggle. On the other side, we've got the ROG Thor branding and says 850 watts model. And these are all the ports available on it. This is a fully modular power supply, and as you can see, it's got a clean layout, and all the ports are well labeled so you can easily understand where to connect all the respective cables. I have to say the build quality and the design of this power supply is top notch, one of the best I've seen till now. So let me give you all a closer look and tell you all the highlights of this product. The ROG Thor series are one of the finest PSUs in the market. They've got aggressive looks with beautiful RGB lighting and a fully customizable OLED display that even shows you how much power is being drawn. For your info, all these Thor PSUs are based on Seasonic's Prime Ultra Platinum platform. and are built with high standards and premium components. It is 80 plus platinum certified, meaning it offers up to 89% efficiency even at 100% load, and is also Lambda A plus certified. This PSU comes with a 0 dB dust-proof IP5X fan at the top with a wing blade design that keeps it running cool. And the best part is, it comes with huge chunks of ROG heat sinks on the inside that greatly reduce the temperatures. So this combined with the 0 dB fan almost ensures you a total silent operation most of the time. And as I mentioned before, the brand has used all top-notch quality components on the inside, like all 100% Japanese capacitors which offer you higher efficiency. To put it in simple words, higher efficiency means less heat produced. Less heat means the fan spins at low speed, which further results in low noise and therefore increasing the reliability of all the components.
I think I'm in love with this power supply, guys. I mean, just look at it. This is so damn beautiful. So there is only one thing I would say. This is like the ultimate choice of power supply for all the gamers and also PC enthusiasts like me. There is like nothing beyond this in the market. I know it's a bit expensive, costs around 23,000 rupees, but trust me, this is definitely worth the price. I hope you all enjoyed this video and got to check out this awesome component. I can't wait to build my brand new PC using it. I'm like super excited for that. So I know you are also like waiting for that. I'll be doing the video very soon. So make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such awesome videos. And I'll see you guys in my next one.